Hi, this is Carl from Criterion NDT. I'm here to demonstrate a thread test on an aluminum valve cover. I'll be using the Criterion CR11 eddy current test instrument. I'm operating with a single coil eddy current probe specifically designed for thread detection. This is fixture within a spring-loaded mount. We have three good threaded holes and a bad threaded hole. This is good hole number 1, 2, and 3, and then the bad threaded hole. As you can see, this one is a bad hole in that the response falls outside the alarm. Ideally, this test is run using a robot to place the probe. In production, test time is less than 1 second per hole. Please see our other thread test video. Thread testing with Criterion NDT is as simple as that.